Hey, this is Q-Bot! That's not spinning, this is... Oh, that was a mistake. I hope whatever we did yesterday didn't involve a heavy meal. Right here, boss! Oh, me! I don't know, boss. Let me see. What's the meaning of life? Teach me how to juggle! Boss, I just heard some big news! Did you hear the big news? The new hotel's about to get secretly reviewed by a secret reviewer who wrote secret reviews for a secret review magazine. Yeah, everyone's talking about it. It's really important business number words, Mr. Name Person. And then you wake up and find out you oiled the bed? Where are you gonna find someone that can think like a robot? We won't disappoint you. So we take a left here, another left here. That thing can tell us directions. Oh no, we've been captured! By the handsomest robots in the world! You look familiar. Have we met before? I don't know. That's impossible! He has a hat! But what about me? So then... what am I? But what about... but I have a hat! We've been living here since escape from Dr. Eggman's lair. After being programmed and tested, we were deemed not good enough. We never planned to come out of hiding, but Cuba began to malfunction. We needed tools and electrics to fix her. I'll put out the fire with this. Don't use that! Use sand! You mean, you learned from your mistakes? Can you help us fix Cubot? Her condition is worse than I thought. Maybe Dr. Eggman will know what to do. If Eggman finds out, he'd toss us into the metal crusher and scrap us! Yeah, that sounds like him. Alright, I got nothing. Yeah, let's do that! Come on, everyone! Follow me! Did we wake you? Don't you wish there was a machine to do that for you? Holy cow! She's better than ever! I think this may be yours. We, found them in the woods. What does this self-destruction button do? Ha! Can you believe how dumb these guys are, Rob? Oh, right. He'll destroy us! I know what to do! Run!